friends Ulrik and Asche. They're here today at the exhibit to help us demonstrate the technologies we are designing for them. We are developing two different projects. One is to support the work of Diabetes Alert to allow them to call for help when they suffer a hypoglycemic attack. Cancer detection dogs are trained to sniff volatiles from cancer cells in biological samples and then signal what they found.